We'll give it up for contestant number two, Honey Bee Davis.